time to make some sushi.
This is saguaro, which is Spanish mackerel. The first step with saguaro is to torch the skin. It gives it texture and flavor. Now it's time to cut and plate the nigiri. So the cuts are made, and now it's time to make the nigiri. A little bit of wasabi. There you have it.